And in our last hit, Mike, before we get to Facebook, I know you got some quarterly earnings. You mentioned a really key piece of information. That is on Instagram.
Yeah. Yeah, it was news to me.
Actually, I found a couple accounts associated with you. So my guess is you started one, lost the password.
Did you say there were a couple of accounts?
I found two. One had 59 followers and one had 108. So here's what we're doing. We put a call out. I'm sure you missed it, but we put a call
out.
Said, there it is. So when we checked in with you just before 6, you had about 108 followers. You are
excellent.
Up, Mike. You're up. Look at this. You've got, let's see, 159 followers. And
fantastic.
Our goal is to get you to 500 by the end of the show.
Look at my prolific postings.
You know what? You're succinct.
That's amazing.
No posts yet. He's got nothing. He doesn't know his password yet. But so, Mike.
That's right. That's the key. I don't know my password. I'm pretty sure my kids signed me up for this.
But here's the thing. You can reset your password. That's
the
easiest part.
If I choose to do so,
okay.
Yes. If I find the time during my busy day.
If we get you to 500, will you post in time for tomorrow's show?
Sure.
I can't wait for that one. We're excited.
A picture of my cat and my dog.
You know what?
It's as far as it goes.
That's what Instagram's all about, yes?
Melanie, don't you understand? As soon as I get on these things, that's basically the jump the shark moment for any of this stuff. No, get off my lawn.
Okay, all right. We'll talk about some other social media now. Let's do it. Let's talk Facebook. Let's talk the numbers. Don't worry. Your numbers are climbing as we speak.
Excellent. Listen, this is what we're talking about with the Facebook results. Their ownership of Instagram, which I actually learned about last night because, well, I knew this, but Instagram sent out a notification to users, and I actually got a message saying they've updated their privacy policies. And this is what we're coming back to when we're talking about Facebook and its earnings, which will be an after the close of trade this afternoon, and the data privacy questions and who controls what you post on Facebook, where does it go, what does it get used for. And people were saying after the Cambridge Analytica scandal, they were going to delete their posts and advertisers were going to pull back on advertising. We'll find out today if, in fact, any of that has actually happened. Because Facebook reports its first quarter earnings after the close of today's trade. It is significant from an investment standpoint because at one point this company was worth, you know, $500 billion. It's pulled back significantly since, down 18% from its record high, which was set just over a month ago. Twitter will be reporting quarterly results before the bell as well this morning. Wall Street's coming in on its longest losing streak in a year's time. It's been down 5 days in a row, could see a sixth day of selling. It's coming back to earnings. It's about rising bond yields in the United States, which have reached a four-year high. That's questioning corporate profits and rising interest rate policy, maybe in the United States as well. So Wall Street yesterday saw the Dow down 424 points. Apple slumping recently as well ahead of its earnings, which will be over in the next couple of weeks. And questions about slowing smartphone sales, whether that's actually happening in the market. Now, let's talk a little bit about real estate. Interesting story this morning in the Toronto Star from the Building Industry and Land Development Association talking about the pace of new home construction in this city. Right now, there's about 4 months of inventory for new homes, whether that's condos or single-family dwellings. They say a normal market would be 12 months of inventory. So still unbalanced in that particular market. We've seen the real estate trends for the past couple of months certainly show a slowdown in overall sales compared to a year ago. But that new home construction is still not enough being built to keep up with the market demand. That's it from here. We'll send it back to the studio.
And apparently we're up to 282 follows for you, Mike.
Yes.
That's pretty good. For
excellent.
A guy that hasn't posted a picture yet.
That's amazing. Tells you everything you need to know right there.
I want a selfie. I want a selfie with the peace sign, okay?
All right.
Maybe a duck face, too. Thanks, Mike. Appreciate
it. You're welcome.